Nashville, there's this dude named Craig. And about 3 or 4 years ago, Craig gave me a nickname. He said, for a quiet dude, you do an awful lot of hollering on stage. And he knew I grew up near a holler. Believe it or not, there are hollers in southern Indiana. He's like, you're the holler from the holler. I was like, okay, fair enough. And it was just a nickname for years. And then one day, he's an incredible songwriter, by the way. And he was like, hey, we should write that into a song. And I was like, okay.
Let's go!
And it turned out to be much more than a nickname. It actually helped. It became like a cathartic song for me, and a very healing song for me. And we made a music video for it, and it's won 10 Film Festival Awards. And it's helped a lot of other people out. So much for a nickname. Y'all have been loud as hell tonight. Silly question.
Oh!
But you already knew that. I'll see you next time.